fantastic rule fire to me.
One word of one. At first, people are a little bit scared. They want to go. Once you're in, you have small.
Yes.
Would your students get that? Would you be happy that they know exactly what rhubarb is?
Yes, let's have a try. Do you want to try?
It's quite easy to just say, like, that's rhubarb.
Come here.
Yeah. That's what we use it for.
They still would want
to know. Yeah? But more or less, they've got an image of
it. And then I send them a copy of what's happened.
They correct it.
They have to come back and say what
the things are. I want
that next time.
That was a fun first time.
Yeah. It does tell the contractions, it says. But because you did repeat it twice and there was a space, so you can't even like dictate a long, like a big story. I wouldn't have done that.
I don't have memory. That's annoying.
For example, what you could do is, at the end of the class, 5 minutes, these are the new words, and tell you what it means.